A BJP leader has made a scathing attack on the BS Yediyurappa government in Karnataka. The BJP MLC H. Vishwanath has made a serious allegation against the chief minister, saying there's no spirit and courage in BS Yediyurappa to continue as chief minister, claiming also that there is continuous interference of Yediyurappa's family in the government administration. Listen in.
Now, Yediyurappa has not got that spirit, that strength, that virgin to run the government, because the age factor, the health factor, and the intervention of his family members, interference in all the departments. No minister is happy. No minister is happy. In all the departments, his son's intervention is more.
आज का डिस्कशन में क्या था, देखो अरुण सिंह जी आज रात को बैठने के बाद हर एक विचार में देखो कांग्रेस लोग इतना कॉन्स्पिरेसी कर रहे हैं, पॉलिटिकल कॉन्स्पिरेसी कर रहे हैं. अब पॉलिटिकल कॉन्स्पिरेसी में क्या हो रहा है कि एक तरफ से ये देखो वो सिद्धरामैया जी मुख्यमंत्री बनना चाहते कतबल को, वो बाहुबली बनने के लिए जाए, उसके पीछे में कटप्पा हाई कतबल को मालूम नहीं, कटप्पा एक बार चाकू लेकर रेडी है क्या क्या करना चाहिए. देखो हमारा अरुण सिंह जी बोले हमारा पार्टी में हमारा मुख्यमंत्री येडियुरप्पा है.
विश्वनाथ जी
वो पर्सनल है, उसका पर्सनल देखो मैं पर्सनल के बारे में हर एक आदमी पर्सनल के बारे में मैं कहीं क्या नहीं बोल सकता.
एच विश्वनाथ one of the former MLAs from the Janata Dal Secular, who along with other JDS MLAs and Congress MLAs switched over to the BJP ahead of the collapse of the coalition government in 2019. He was perhaps promised a ministerial berth and did not get it after he lost the by-election for his own seat and was made an MLC. There has been talk, of course, of his being a little unhappy with not getting perhaps a ministerial berth as some of his colleagues did. So he is definitely one of the disgruntled MLAs. Others also have spoken openly against the Chief Minister, B.S. Yediyurappa. Will it actually have an impact? Vishwanath is not a really powerful leader at this particular stage. He was formerly the president of the JDS before he left that party, in fact. But Arun Singh has publicly gone on record backing Yediyurappa, saying that he's doing good work, that good work is happening under his leadership. This is, of course, a chance for all the MLAs, all the ministers, whether they are in the Yediyurappa camp or whether they are his critics, to actually air their views and talk to their central leadership, which is, of course, something each party should try to do, get the voices of their workers and members. And Arun Singh is here for that, ahead of that core committee meeting. He will be listening to everyone. But at this stage, we're not getting the feeling that they will dare to change the Lingayat strongman, B.S. Yediyurappa, at this particular stage, despite criticisms, very strong criticisms, like that of H. Vishwanath, who says that while he appreciates the contribution of Yediyurappa, it's not the same that age and health have in fact slowed the chief minister down. Arun Singh is actually here for a few more days and we'll know the result perhaps after all the meetings are over. Ministers and MLCs and MLAs coming to meet him one by one.